Meghan Markle and Prince Harry cut final tie to monarchy spelling end of time in UK. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's latest move spells the end of their time in the UK, according to a commentator who explained how the royal couple had cut one of their final ties to the monarchy. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry have cut one of their final ties to the royal institution, according to a commentator. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex's former UK-based foundation, Sussex Royal, has now reportedly been dissolved. Royal commentator Angela Mollard spoke to Australia's The Morning Show about how this spelled the end for the couple's British connections. She told viewers, "It's been revealed that they've cut one of the final ties to the palace. Sussex Royal had a charity presence in the UK. They've now shut that charity down. Remember, Sussex Royal had an Instagram page and everything." Ms. Mollard continued, "That's effectively not happening now. That really spells the end of their time in the UK." The couple registered the Sussex Royal Foundation as a private company limited in July 2019. This was after they had split from their joint foundation with the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge. When Meghan and Harry's decision to step down as working royals was announced at the start of 2020, their plans for the charity changed. After a meeting with senior royals, it was confirmed in February 2020 that they would not use Sussex Royal as a brand. The name was then changed to MWX Trading in August of last year. However, it was unknown what the MWX stood for. In October 2020, the couple's current charitable body, Archwell, was founded. The public organization is based in the US and has been the Sussexes' primary route of communication since their royal departure. According to documents filed on Companies House, a special resolution request was entered for MWX Trading on May 4 this year. A voluntary liquidator has now been appointed, signaling the official end for the original foundation.